Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damon sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. This is game. What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
You live in the big city.
I know.
It's painful.
Thanks, asshole.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Some movement. Got it. Now, where are you, Kenny? Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with. Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does it start? Damn, that was sloppy, Pearce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this. So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. Hope I catch the man sober.
Maybe I do. This I don't know.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man. $100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
Now when we first met, you call me your pet. Now's a new day. Treat me like a hungry stray. To me, they that you do.
So. What do you know about Raymond Kenny?
And one day, pretty babe, they'll be done to you.
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
We're drunk, more like. Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down.
I'm worried.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry.
Wow.
You won't even know if I still go. Do what you must do. Say, I'll pray for you. The mean things that you do. There ain't nothing new.
I gotta go water my. Say that name was again?
Raymond Coleman.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah. You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you. Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go! Yeah! Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my gun.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I'll use him against Damien if it comes down to that.
I'll live up to my end of the deal. That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone. I need a closer look.
This truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay, bring them up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Thank you. this.
It's time to perforate this asshole.
Past my sculpture. It's wired and ready.
You're a scary man, T-Bone.